a new video. Today we're going to show you one of the errors you will get in WordPress, and that error is, you can see the error, it says warning, a non-numeric value encountered in home neo bhk public html. You can see this and stuff like that. Content, WP content, themes, magazine, whatever, news and all whatever. Page 39, index page 39. You get me? So we have a problem there. Let's try some couple of things here. I'm gonna update my WordPress and I see if things can change. Okay, this is let's wait. Okay, it says fully. This is update to the latest WordPress, and I'm gonna refresh my website and see. Wow, we still see the problem. Okay, let's look into the plugins we have here. Go to plugins. It could be the cookies. Let me see. Let me try to refresh. Okay, let me see. We still have those here. And we're gonna see. We tried to see there was no much of Stack Overflow. We didn't get any much of. Let me go to plugins. We are going to look into our plugins and see. Okay, we're here, and then we see we're gonna update web software. I'm gonna instead of updating them, we're going to, how many plugins we have? We have six. I'm gonna all of them, select them. After selecting them all, I'm gonna deactivate all of them and we see if that can work for us. Okay, after deactivating every plugin here, we're gonna refresh the thing and we see if we can still get the error. Still persists to give us more stress. Let's wait and see. Okay, what can we do next if that can't work? We go to appearance, we go to themes. After getting to themes, we're going to deactivate this news magazine. This is the one we have, magazine blog. We're gonna activate the default WordPress theme. Okay, we did activate it and we're gonna update that and see. Okay, this one also, magazine blog. Okay, we're done with that. Let's try to refresh here. Okay, now want to navigate on the fields and see. After updating this, we don't see the error anymore. Why? We change the theme and then we find. Let me see. Let me click here. after clicking here, I can't see any problems. If there were problems, I was gonna see them here. Okay, you can see by only changing your theme to the default theme can take away that error. So if I go back to this theme, let me see if I can see, still get that problem. So magazine blog, I change the theme, then I'm changing the theme again to the one which has have some errors. Okay, let's see. You see this theme still have a problem. Home, it says home, neo, tick, bn, what, public, html and stuff. So on that theme, this can, it can be now fixed by going to php and stuff. But to stress, avoid stress, tune into the default WordPress theme. So I'm gonna use a different theme which is not WordPress. Let me see this, which is not the default themes. Let me see that if it can also give me some trouble. Okay, wow, also this theme doesn't have a problem, you can see. Okay, this theme also has a problem, you can see. Most of these themes which are not WordPress themes, they give us problems, you get me. So this is an issue where you're gonna go to your content and log in and see if you can fix that in PHP. But if you don't want much stress and you're not good at coding or whatever, just activate, look for 2021. Let me activate 2021 and see. After activation of 2021, I'm gonna update it. Also, this theme should be updated. Maybe that's the only reason why also it gives problems. Okay, let me see 2021 what it does. Wow. Let me refresh. Remember here there is a error. So we're gonna go to 2021, we see if it's gonna give us an error. For now, there's no error on top. No error in the middle. No error after the pictures. No error here everywhere. There is no error so far. There is no error, no error, no error, no error until to the end of the theme. So guys, it's that it hits most some of the themes. Now we've tested 2019, it doesn't have any problems. And I'm gonna click on one of the links here. I've clicked one of the links on one of the links. Remember that one, it had error here up. Now here you don't have that, you don't have that, you don't have that, you don't have that, you don't have that. So now the easiest way, I think I'm gonna make another video whereby we're gonna go to PHP and do fix that. But now the easiest way we've seen, let me see this magazine, right, whatever. The easiest way we've seen is to change to one of the default themes for WordPress. So magazine, newspaper, this one I did, it had an error, but I did update it. Let me see if it's gonna give me another error after updating. I've done that. Let me see. You can see it still have errors, this one. So it simply means you have to fix that in coding. So but now me, I don't have that time, and what I'm going to do is to use 2021 WordPress theme. It will never give me no problems. So what I do, I'm gonna, you can see there's an error here. So if I refresh on 2021, I don't see any errors. That error is gone. So it depends on the themes, mostly those themes which are not the default themes for WordPress. You can see here I don't have any stress. But anyway guys, I promise if I get time, I'll do another video whereby we're gonna go to the code and try to fix that problem that way. So today I try to see if we can fix the error in the easiest way as possible. I've done that, and you can see there's no error on this theme. We use 2021 theme, and then we're fine. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, and see you in the next video. This is Azania Tutorials. We love you guys. Without you, we are nothing.